Is it permissible to go to pious individuals who have insight, inner sight, into matters such as marriage? I have heard of sheikhs who can tell whether two people can get married just by knowing their names.
Yes, I know a sheikh of this description, and he was described by many that all of his marriages were failure, even though he will give good advice to the others. Okay, what I'm trying to say, I believe in these people. I believe in awliya. Okay, but let's be firstly pleasing Allah, go the way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us to go, be determined. Okay, one of the major problems that we have nowadays, a person is going to be lousy, he's lazy, he has bad characters, he has everything, you know. And then a problem comes with his spouse or with her spouse. Okay? And they start to say there is Ayn, there is Sihr. Before speaking about these matters, let's look at ourselves, you know. See what's wrong with us. Okay? I'm not denying that portion. I'm fully believe in it, you know, but I don't believe that all of our problems came from it, okay? We are problem, you know, ourselves, you know, and we should fix our problems, you know, before looking to the other possibilities. And what I'm trying to say, we tend to free ourselves, you know, of responsibility and put this responsibility in someone else, which doesn't make sense, okay? Go always by إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينَ. The first portion is your responsibility, the second one is not yours. Okay, it's a good idea to ask such a person, you know, but he is not prophet, okay? He may be right 90%, and you may be one of those 10 that he is going to be wrong with.